this is another one of the spring forks. And so this is Eli Tahari. I hope it focuses. And it's Russian sable fur coat. It has a silk lining and it's a very short fitted look. I love how short it is. That means you can actually wear it for spring. I don't think that it will serve well for winter, except if you are in a place where it doesn't get very cold, like California. So this is the look. So let me go ahead modeling of this coat for you guys. So music. Of this fabulous Eli Tahari Russian sable fur jacket. Is it fabulous or what? I personally think it's amazingly elegant and it's gonna remain a timeless classic. Comment down below and let me know what you think. Can't wait another another fur coat, and this time I have a Russian Sable fur hat to go with it because I think it looks amazingly fabulous. And so this is a custom made Russian Sable fur coat or fur bolero, and it has this thing that you can close it at the collar. So let me go ahead and put it on. It's almost like a cape. The lining looks like silk, I'm not sure, but and then it has this long thing so that it doesn't produce tension on the fur. And so when you button it, it looks like that, and then you go ahead and hook it here and hook it here. And so this is what it looks like. You can actually hook it all the way through. And so it's actually quite very fabulous and perfect for spring. See, what do you think? It looks amazingly perfect for spring. And it's light enough that you can wear for spring and beginning of fall. It's runway modeling of this coat, right? So let's go ahead and start with the music. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you'll be back for the next one. So let me go ahead and try the final one for this vlog. Coach for the review in this vlog, and And this is from Shabara from Nimamakus. I hope you can see the name. Shabara Nimamakus. And it, and of course it has Shabara emblazoned all over the lining. And I am gonna wear it, but with this style, we put this hat and with a headband, because I think it has the sparkly details in between. Can we take a moment and appreciate the superior workmanship of this girl? Look at how fabulous it is. It is a fabulous coat. I can't even. So the music, hit it.
right for the fish.
Fabulous, fabulous. Nima Marcus Sobera, Russian Silver Four Coat with a shiny, sparkling inset. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the vlog as much as I have fun making it for you. And please don't forget to hit the notification button such that you'll be notified when next I upload. And do hit the subscribe button. Thank you for joining us today. Thank you so much. Kisses. Kisses from far away. Kisses from far away. Kisses from far away. Que merci. Mwah!